missed it.
This is Bryony from Alan's Rome.
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I liked it.
fucking dick!
Oh no! No fucking
way! I ain't dealing with no shit! Yeah.
Don't say anything. I've got a job. A job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it. You got that? Okay? Buy the property on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
Digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. A little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground bunker we just put up on Maze Bank foreclosures, including business opportunities, but that's part of it. Log on, take a look, and buy it. You won't regret it.
meds are on. Joukowsky, from Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously, no, this is